Just didn't want to have to deal with having a paralyzed legendary. You know, it's supposed to be legendary. It's not supposed to be paralyzed. Not saying that you can't be legendary if you're paralyzed. Anyways.